President Kennedy was shot today. An hour later, my family was murdered. I have nothing left, no future to live for. Those who shook my hands and swore on the Constitution to defend our country betrayed us all. 23 years in the CIA, and this is where I end up. What kind of man fails to protect his wife and son? I'm so sorry, Sean. And you, Barbara? There's no sense in asking for forgiveness. There's no sense in imagining what I could have done differently.
Not so long ago, I was asked about how this story began. And I remembered not the Caribbean crisis, not the hydrogen bomb, not even the conference in Yalta that divided the world in two. Everything started much earlier for me. In 1943, I received a mission from HQ. I had to infiltrate the Bergernes fortress in Norway. I first met Vincent Rambaldi there, in Bergen. That was where everything started.
Thank you. Oh, what is that?
Scheiße, der ist tot.
To explode, and as always, the doctor isn't around.
Thank you.
Doctor, I need you to take a look at me. This pain is killing me.
Are you the American? The one everyone keeps talking about?
You're the Russian. The one no one talks about. I'm kidding. I was told the Russians were interested in Heinrich. Look, maybe we can work something out.
Looks like you're the only one who needs help here.
To hell with this. I have something you want. You just let me out of here.
Be more specific.
Documents. Heinrich was working on the serum. It's all in the folder. Formulas, reports of the tests they were working on.
Hurry up.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have any cigarettes on you, would you?
Ask the Germans. You know how much they love tobacco.
Command, I'm waiting for an explanation.
Herr Oberführer, I do not have an explanation.
But of course, you don't have an explanation. How it happened that someone killed Heinrich and my staff sergeant while the damn American was still in his cell. I'm sending all of you to the tribunal.
Herr Oberführer, could there be someone else working within the castle?
Really? Someone else working within the castle? At least someone here is working, you useless imbecile. Remove the body. Bring me the brandy.
Nick.
Comrade Major General, Colonel Strogoff reporting.
At ease, Strogoff. And as always, no need to stand on ceremony. Please sit. Do you remember the Bergen operation? You mentioned Vincent Rambaldi in your report. Was it your first meeting with him?
Yes, sir.
Here he is. How do you like him? What can you say about him?
Inconspicuous, smart, cautious.
Smart, cautious, but taken captive.
That is correct, Comrade Lieutenant. Do you always interrupt the Colonel?
My apologies, Colonel. Permission to speak, sir?
I'm listening.
How exactly would you describe your relationship with Rambaldi?
It's good.
Good?
We were soldiers, potential enemies. I saved him, he gave me intel. Our relationship is good.
And what happened after that?